everybody, and welcome to the State of the Refuge Address 2. I'm in my new setup, and if I keep looking off to the side a little oddly, it's just because everything is set up weird, and I'm still getting used to it. So anyways, oh my god, I had a checklist. I had a checklist of stuff I was going to talk about tonight, but, you know, it's late.
Fish, fish. Out of the water.
Okay. Anyway, here coming up pretty soon is a Robeats video, a Mask of Mist video, a new Fallout camp video, which is going to be short-lived because that camp, it's a Greek-inspired camp. It's beautiful. Don't get me wrong. But it's getting to be Halloween. Well, you know what? I really can't do that. I've already put out a Halloween video on my Xbox character, and that one will remain through Halloween. But on PC, I don't have anything Halloween. I can't really do a Halloween camp on PC. So never mind. Nix that. The Greek camp will probably stay for a little bit longer, but I am going to rip it down and start over and make something completely new because there's a lot of new content that 76 put out as far as camp builds go and skins and things like that. So I'm probably gonna rip it out and do a new one because honestly, it's a ridiculous amount of fun. But some more Fallout New Vegas. I've been dragging my feet on New Vegas. I'm not gonna lie, I haven't really played it, but I need to. So I'm planning on getting that done. And like I said, I have my new setup. I have my new setup here, and it's beautiful. I'm going to post pictures to my Facebook page, and please check that out. If you're on YouTube, check out Facebook. If you're on Facebook, check out YouTube. Lots of good stuff. I'm starting to link to a chunk of the streamers that I know and that I've been playing with because I want to get their names out there, get their streams out there, and get you guys watching because, honestly, we just have a lot of fun. It's just a lot of fun, a barrel of laughs, and that sounds really stupid. Makes me sound like I'm like 100 years old. So, yeah, forget I said that. But anyway, we do have fun. We cuss a lot. It's not a kid's dream. None of them are. None of them are kid's dreams. But we do have a lot of fun, and we get a lot of stuff done. Heavily edited. Can you tell I'm very tired, and I'm not thinking straight at all. I gotta stop making these videos late at night. So anyway, Jesus, where was I going with that? Need to bloop myself. Yeah. So anyway, please check back. Please check back. Videos coming out. Please watch them. Please like them. Share them. Share them with your friends. Share them with your family. We have a lot of fun making them, and I certainly hope you have a lot of fun watching them. And please check back regularly. I've been pretty lazy. I admit that. I've been pretty lazy making videos, but I'm trying to do better. Trying. There's my disclaimer. I'm trying. Determined to do better. So anyway. Anyway, check my Facebook page, especially for different streams on different games, because there's a lot of different games that we play, a lot of different streamers out there, a lot of different stream styles, a lot of different focuses, a lot of different games. It's good to branch out because, you know, when you just focus in on the same streamers, and don't get me wrong, you have your favorites. I know I have my favorites that, you know, on a daily basis, I go back to. That's a given. But, you know, every once in a while you stumble across a gem and give them a chance. Give them a chance, especially the new streamers who are just starting out because they may not totally know what they're doing. They're still figuring it out, but you know what? They're trying and they're putting themselves out there. So just give them a chance, and you might be pleasantly surprised. And that's the truth. Because a lot of them are just out there having fun. They're just out there playing, having a good time. And most of the time, those are the streams that are the most fun to watch. Don't be too professional. Don't be too serious. And, you know, those are the people I like. Those are the people I'm drawn to personally. Yeah. I think that's it. Hopefully, here pretty soon, I'm going to do the dreaded unboxing video, because hopefully, praying to God, to the Bethesda gods, actually, that in the next month, I should be getting a shipment of items that I ordered like a year ago, I think. Probably about a year ago. I mean, it's an insane amount of time that I ordered it, and it just kept getting delayed and delayed and delayed. And once that stuff comes in, I will be videoing the unboxing, because I've been waiting for it forever, and it's stuff I wanted forever. And I'm very excited about it. But I do believe they said it was going to come out this month, the final shipment. I need to check that. But once that comes in, I'm going to do a video for that. Because, like I said, I'm very excited to get my shit that I ordered a long time ago. I want it, and I want it now. So anywho, with that being said, I guess I will go ahead and wrap up the State of the Union. Oh my gosh. Okay, State of the Refuge address. I will wrap that up with that, and, I'm a hot mess, y'all. I'm a hot mess. All right, hookers. Let's wrap this up.